I just did my PMQ. It's really funny because every time I do it, it gets better and better. Like, I get less and less nervous, but this time, very definitely just before, I was like, oh my God, am I going to survive? It's really funny how it's got that effect. So here it is. That's what I do. So I put it on a little piece of paper and then, you know, keep writing on it. And actually you'll find that it isn't ever delivered in the exact way that you want. But the key thing is to try not to look at it while you do it. So it's really quite hard and nerve-wracking. But it was fine. Of course, a bit disappointed by the answer. When, you know, does she ever give a straight answer? And she suggested, however, that I should meet with the minister. I think I've already done that. And the minister in charge said that they weren't inclined to scrap the Vagrancy Act yet. That doesn't mean we shouldn't meet again, and we will. And this time we'll meet with the charities, with the MPs. We've got MPs from across the House, including on government benches, who believe that this should be scrapped. So we've got more of a campaign to go to the minister with this time. I'm always, as ever, hopeful for a positive outcome.